My first time of attending this program, that was a month ago, I came as a novice. I really don't understand the necessity for interfaith dialoguing. But after the first module, I was enlightened actually. And when we look at the two religions, they talk about love. Both of them talk about peaceful coexistence. And if we can only inculcate these in our day-to-day life, I don't think we will have problem. So I have learned a lot. I've learned that most of the time is the way we are being brought up and our environment that makes us be what we are or do what we do. And me personally, as I went back home, I begin to come closer to the other religion. I begin to know more about their religion because I knew less when I first came. But because I now have information, I wanted to know more and I wanted to relate better with them, to understand them. So I started with myself. And with this second module now, I'm planning on taking it out to the outer community where I stay instead of just within. And I really want to thank the COFP Foundation for this particular program. And I pray that they will reach out to as many so that we can cover as much as we can cover, so that people will know and understand that it is not religion that is our differences.